So just make sure you're keeping the ball nice and close to your feet. Keep your eyes on the ball and try to use both feet.